which bring to an end the season-long McLaren versus Ferrari battle.
We have quite a special relationship. What David did was just remarkable.
If you look at my car, it's the side of my car that his wheel is hit. I think it was quite clear that I was in front.
I was just trying to maintain the gap to make.
And I tell you, the pictures don't stick on the tarmac like a super glue.
That's motor racing. Finish first, you first got to finish.
Well, I have experience with this track, it's nearly impossible to overtake.
We're now a very determined organisation. Both drivers are focused on winning.
We just had to take a deep breath and decide what to do.
Had to believe him. We will fight.
Way too slow.
In the mirrors, it's almost impossible to see things, and if I have done anything, I just want to excuse myself. I was quite happy that the pace car came out.
Michael will probably give you more details of it, but just a misjudgment. Hungary was the first race where I felt we had quicker package than the McLaren. We must never give up.
And every time it rains, and it's room of heaven.
Shooby-dooby.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shooby-dooby.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Michelle and your umbrella is upside down. And trading for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the thing you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. Here's the pennies from heaven. Pennies from heaven. Pennies from heaven. For you and me.
Jumbo check.